So we got this Ford Explorer. Got a driveline noise. Squeak. I think we got ourselves a universal joint squeak. Tough to say which one though. Sounds mostly like back here. Yeah. All right, we're gonna pause it and check that out. All right, now that he's got it stopped, check out what we see. Let me get the focus right. We got a U-joint that's failed, and those needles are starting to walk out. Everything's dry. This U-joint's totally shot. So we're gonna sell this customer a universal joint, and that's the typical driveline squeak as a result. So perfect.